Good morning, my dear children. I welcome all of you to 9th biology class. Today we are going to discuss about the chemistry of photosynthesis. Last days we learned that photosynthesis is the production of food by using some raw materials like carbon dioxide, water, chlorophyll, sunlight, etc. Okay, then today we are going to discuss the chemical reactions that taking place in this process. We learned that chloroplast is an organelle that present in the leaf, and some pigments are present in the grana of chloroplast, and this grana help for the photosynthesis. Then in this part we are going to discuss the two different phases of photosynthesis. First phase is light phase and second phase is dark phase. These are the two phases of photosynthesis. This first one is light phase. Light phase is taking place in the grana. We learned that grana arranged one above the other, and these are made up of thylakoids. Okay, then light phase, that is the reaction taking place in the grana. Okay, then we learned that the important raw material that is needed for the photosynthesis is water. This leaves of the plant are known as the kitchen of the plant. Why? The leaf can produce food. How they are preparing their food? By using the sunlight. Only the plants can absorb this solar energy. That in solar energy is the energy that is present in the sunlight. Then what is happening to this solar energy? When it reaches in the leaves, water splits into hydrogen and oxygen. We know the chemical formula of water. Water is made up of hydrogen atoms and oxygen atoms. In water molecule, these combine together. Hydrogen atoms and oxygen atoms combined together. But when the sunlight reaches in the leaves, what happens? This water molecule splits into hydrogen and oxygen. Then oxygen release out from the leaves and reaches in the atmosphere. Then hydrogen is there. This hydrogen reaches in the stroma. Okay, then as next step of this light phase, this solar energy is converted to chemical energy, and this chemical energy is stored in molecules of ATP molecules. We know that mitochondria is known as the powerhouse of the cell. Then energy stores in the ATP molecule. Do you know what is the full form of ATP? Adenosine triphosphate molecule. This molecule can store energy. In light phase, it is not using. Energy is not using. And next phase of this photosynthesis is dark phase. Okay, then in light phase, energy is converted, solar energy is converted to chemical energy and stores in ATP molecule. Then in the dark phase, this chemical energy is using for the next chemical reactions that taking place in the stroma. That means dark phase taking place in the stroma. I told you, in light phase, hydrogen molecule produce and stores in the stroma. By using these hydrogen atoms that released in light phase and carbon dioxide, these are combined together to form glucose. We know that as a result of this photosynthesis, food produces. Then food produces in the form of glucose. This glucose molecule is made up of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. 6 carbon atom, hydrogen, 12 hydrogen atom and 6 oxygen atom. This combines together to form glucose. Then as a result of this dark phase, at the end of this dark phase, glucose produces, food produces and oxygen releases. Okay, then the reactions that taking place in the dark phase is discovered by a scientist called Melvin Calvin. So this dark phase is known as Calvin cycle. Okay, all of you learned the steps of light phase and dark phase. Photosynthesis, in photosynthesis two phases are there, light phase and dark phase. Light phase taking place in the grana and dark phase taking place in the stroma. What was the product that forms in the light phase? Oxygen. And what was the main product of this dark phase? Glucose. As a result of this light phase and dark phase, glucose forms as a result of this photosynthesis. Then both are taking place in daytime only, not in night time. In light phase, light is using, but in second phase, that is dark phase, light is not using, but it is taking place in the daytime only. At the end of this daytime, this photosynthesis process stops. Okay, thank you, all of you learn about this dark phase and light phase. Thank you, have a nice day.